Hey everybody, today I am making a new video. Let's see. What should we use for Rudo? Let's use kind of concrete. I will change the house in the future. But I just really do a lot of things, like have some cool things I do to the house. Or we're gonna do a lot of things in this house. We could fill it with snow. We could do a lot of things actually. But it can be cool a lot. Okay. Remember my old flat house where then what I did is it did work, it did have power, and it works like this. And it's gonna have outlets, we're gonna have plug-ins this time. Plugs like where you can plug in lamps and everything. Like in real life. We're gonna have those little holes. And you won't see it around here. It will be up to like, it will be up to here where the outside will, and then all the power will go to here. This is the kitchen area. Guys, let's see. Make sure to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss a video. I'm running out of lights working right now. You might change the house every time. I might as well put concrete black one as a plug. Now we use this already. Now let's get some new concrete. Some red for the walls. Some blue for the roof. And this time we'll use concrete floor. See if Hunter wants to join. Hey, Hunter! Is Hunter done with his work? Hattie! Come over here. Come here, Hunter, I'm building a house. Well, guys, he's drawing a thing right now. But we could build the house to prize him. So while we wait, we could build him the house. And he'll love the house. Sure, I hope he does. I'll put up the post, and then what we'll do is I'll end the video. Put up two more posts, and then I'm going to end the video. I will make a new video. Guys, one more new video, and then I'll stop posting videos for a little bit of me building this house, and I will build it out off camera. So, yeah, guys, make sure to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell, and make sure everybody subscribes. Bye.